Well, you know what? I think that everything that you do, it's an opportunity to grow and to learn. And if you're not learning in the midst of whatever, wherever God has you, then you're really doing yourself a disservice and other people, because what we learn, we're supposed to pass on. So it's challenging. I mean, there is a tricky balance because you do have a responsibility as a first lady, but at the same time, you know, you, with me, I always say I'm so much more than that. You know, and I don't mean that in a negative way. I'm only a first lady by default. You understand? Because I married a pastor. So I can't do away with other aspects of who I am. The girlfriend, the mother, the friend, the entrepreneur, the artist. So I have to be true to that. And you do. Like I said, you have to find the balance because you have responsibility.